Ever struggled to pair the perfect wine and food? Well, the chefs at the Canadian Culinary Championships believe they have it down.
So tonight, we're going to begin this competition with the mystery wine pairing. Last night, we gave each chef a bottle of the same wine in unmarked bottles. They didn't know what it was. They could see immediately it was red, but that's all we do. And they were told to create a dish for this wine, to match it as perfectly as they could. We set some parameters to make things difficult. They had to prepare that dish for everybody here, that's 400 people, and they could only spend $500, so that's $1.25 per head. They had to buy every single ingredient today in Kelowna and use only taxis to go shopping. Each one of you is also a judge. As Alison said, you have to taste all the dishes and see which one, in your opinion, worked best with the mystery wine. At the end of the evening, we're going to announce the people's favorite.
A silent auction of rare wines and other experiences were also featured as guests sipped wine and tasted decadent food. The next event runs bright and early Saturday morning at Okanagan College. It's the Black Box Competition. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart in Kelowna.